Hey everyone, it's Josh Sawyer here. I'm the design director at Obsidian Entertainment and the director of Deadfire. Very exciting update today. We're going to be talking about a brand new free turn-based combat mode for Deadfire. Check it out.
Just like that. That would be a no.
The idea to do a turn-based mode for Deadfire actually came from one of our system designers, Nick Carver. Nick worked with Brian McIntosh, one of our programmers, to make this dream come true. It's a very different style of combat from what you find in the core Pillars of Eternity or Deadfire. It really changes a lot about how the game flows and plays. For people who aren't quite as enthusiastic about the pacing of a real-time with pause combat system, the turn-based mode slows everything down. It's a very, very tactical mode of play, which is very cool. It highlights some abilities and debuffs and things like that that aren't necessarily as highlighted in the real-time with pause combat system, and it's really a lot of fun. When you enable it, it means that all of the combat in the game is in turn-based mode. Each character in a combat takes a turn in order of initiative. That means that one of your characters will go, maybe another one of your characters will go, an enemy will go, and so on. The important thing is that each character is acting independently of all the other characters. So you can take your time, you can plan out how you move and how you use abilities with as much time as you want. It really makes the tactical combat much more deliberate in the sense that each character is moving independently. It's a really, really cool experience. I would encourage you to try it, even if you've played through Deadfire through the whole thing already. Check out turn-based mode. It really does change how the game plays and feels a lot. So you might be wondering, how in the world do I get this amazing turn-based mode? It's very easy. If you have Deadfire, you just have to make sure that you're up to date on your patches. This mode will be free in the 4.1 patch. Now, the turn-based mode that you're going to play in that patch is a beta version. We really want to get your feedback. If there are big issues with it, we want to fix them in subsequent patches. But 4.1, you just have to get it, start a new game, and then you'll be able to pick turn-based mode, and then there you have it. You might be wondering, can you switch back and forth between real-time with pause and turn-based? No, you cannot. It really does change the way that the game plays very fundamentally, and for that reason, you start the game either in real-time with pause mode or in turn-based mode. So the important thing is that we really do, as always, need your feedback. The turn-based mode is very cool. We've done a lot of internal testing on it, but our internal testing cannot possibly compare to hundreds and thousands of players all trying to jump on it and see how it goes. So please play the game. Give us your feedback. Remember, it's free. If you have Deadfire, you just need to get the patch, start a new game, and you're good to go. So thank you for watching this update on the turn-based mode. It's a very, very cool development. I really want to thank Nick Carver and Brian McIntosh for all the incredible work that they've done on it. Also our QA team, who has done a lot of work testing it. The development of Deadfire over the last year has been really, really incredible. Seeing how it's gone post-release has been awesome, especially thanks to you guys. We're really glad that you've enjoyed the game so far, and we hope that turn-based mode is really going to make a special game even more awesome. So thank you, as always.